Honestly, this was all shot with my new Nokia Lumia icon.